Hey everyone, welcome back to Bear's Workshop. In today's video, we have the 46 flyover of the Lucid factory in Casa Grande, Arizona. Today was our first day flying with the new drone over Lucid, and we did get some shots with the other drone, just to make sure we had some video in case there were problems with the new drone. So you will see some clips from the old drone and some from the new one. The video's gonna be a little less cinematic than usual, and it's gonna be more raw footage. We didn't cut the video as much as we normally do, so it's gonna be a bit longer, but we had some great footage, so it really is not that bad. We were able to get some great pictures all over the site where you can see lots of work going on at the ground level where previously we weren't able to make that out. We got in real close at the steel going up, and on the north side, we were able to see the cars that just came out of production and weren't wrapped yet. These cars couldn't be seen before because they were always parked in the shadows and were just too far away. In the waiting area for the production cars, there was 87 cars. That is a new record, and it's an increase of 16 cars since yesterday. Not only is that a new record for how many cars we've seen, it's two consecutive days with a large increase of cars. So keep in mind, this only counts the cars that we can see at that time. Cars will be coming in and going out that we will never see and never count. The only question is, can these cars be delivered before the end of the quarter? Besides the logistics of shipping, there needs to be a customer available to receive them. Issues with people not available, financing, and other factors can cause cancellations or delays in shipping. They definitely would have had to produce more than 520 cars, because I guarantee you that there's gonna be some cars that aren't gonna be delivered because of logistics. So we're just gonna have to see how that plays out. I'm pretty positive about it though. The employee parking lot area where the solar panel installation, it kind of looks complete right now. We can see cars parked underneath it, and now we'll just have to see if they continue on further north. Our next live stream of the Nikola site is next Monday, so please check it out. And we will be doing another Lucid live stream next Wednesday, so you can be there also. It'll be sometime in the afternoon, probably 3 to 4 Mountain Time. We'll be getting those out. And our next episode of Fast Charging with Brian from My Tesla Weekend is next Tuesday at 4 p.m. Pacific. So please join us there where we talk about all things EV. Now, let's go fly.
Thank you.